drift apart. And we like to hope that maybe we'll see enough ropes and rafts that want to stick around. And we can all be connected under a sea and start our own little raft town. And we won't have to worry about breaking waves to promote something we can bear. Because there's strength in numbers, and waves will be lucky to come in pairs. As for the wind, it can blow us wherever. As long as we keep a keen eye on these birds. Thank you.